Now, one of the things that we will want to do before we compile our book for particularly the digital editions is we want to add our cover. So if we go into our document, and what we want to do, we want to drag our cover image into our project. So I just drag the cover across. I generally drop it in just above the draft itself. This is designed for use with my Kindle book, so it's approximately 1500 pixels by 2500 pixels and saved as a 72 DPI JPEG. And so I've just dropped that now into my project, and if we just take a look at it, there we go. There's the cover, beautiful cover. And that will now, we will now be able to use that in the compilation of our book for our digital editions. Great.